Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and today I have created this summer makeup look, daytime look essentially, and all the eyeshadows that I have used are from the Mani and Makeup Geek palette, and it's really lovely palette and I hope this is one of many makeup looks that I do. So let's get started.
So starting off, I'll be priming my eyelids using my MAC paint pot in Painterly. And I'll be using my Sigma 3D HD brush. Then I'll go over my entire eyelid with the shade Beaches and Cream from the Mani palette. For the crease, I'll be using the shade Frappe from the palette. And I'll be using my PAC 291 brush to apply this color in my crease. Then I'll go in with the shade Aphrodite and the PAC brush 041. To deepen my crease. After that, I go in with my Sigma F40 brush and blend the crease colors together. Next, I take the PAC 033 brush and this color Cosmopolitan and then apply it all over my eyelid. Now, to intensify this color, I'll be spraying my brush with a little bit of MAC Fix Plus and again going over my eye. Now, to highlight my brow bone, I'll be using the shade Artemis from the same palette. And I'll blend all of this together. Next, I go in with my Bobbi Brown gel eyeliner and I use the scotch tape as a guide to create the wing. Now for the face, as usual, I'll be priming my face with the Benefit Professional primer. Now I have a lot of dark circles under my eyes, so I'll be doing a little bit of color correcting using this MAC color corrector in the shade orange. Next, I'll go in with my MAC concealer in the shade NC42 and I'll use this under my eyes and cover up any other imperfections. Now for foundation, since it's a daytime look, I'm going in with my Makeup Forever HD foundation and I'm trying out this new beauty blender by PAC and I wet it and use it to buff this foundation all over my face. Next, I'm using my Rimmel Matte Bronzer and my PAC 305 brush to very slightly warm up my face. I'm not going for a very harshly contoured look over here and that's why I'm using this bronzer and not my regular Hoola bronzer from Benefit. I'll also be buffing a little bit on the sides of my forehead into the hairline and then I'll be blending all this with a synthetic brush. Next, I use my PAC 302 brush to apply this blush that I picked up in Manila. It is a peachy coral shade and it's matte. That's why I use this blush for this look. And I'll be dabbing it on the apples of my cheek. And for the highlighter, I'm using the Sigma F03 brush and my Merry Luminizer from the balm and highlighting the high points of my cheekbone, bridge of my nose, tip of my nose and Cupid's bow. Next, I'm using the same Merry Luminizer and brightening up the inner corner using a pencil brush. And for my lower lash line, I'm using my crease color and my lid color. Next, I'll be curling my lashes off camera and applying generous coats of my Benefit Dare Real mascara on both my top and bottom lashes. For my lips, I first use my Jeffree Star liquid lipstick in the shade Unicorn Blood. I got this from the Instagram account Makeup and You. I'll link both the Instagram accounts in the description. Next, I go over this with my MAC liquid lipstick to brighten it up a little bit because the other one was a little bit rusty and I wanted a brighter look. So I just dab a little bit of my MAC liquid lipstick to complete the look. Forgot to mention this intro, but I got this palette from the Instagram account Beauty by India and I will link it in the description so that you guys can check it out.
So guys, I hope you like this video. Please let me know if you did in the comment section below. Also, if you are new to my channel, subscribe. Follow me on all my social media. It's Pammy's Corner on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Thank you for watching.